see Devontae Adams get up and head back to the huddle.
Can't hit a defenseless receiver. Ball right now at the 23. Play is stopped down the field. Look at Adams, and today, 6 catches and 84 with the touchdown.
Well, the officials are making him go off the field there. That's why the game was stopped. As the health officials, it's up in the booth to review a player. It's a mandatory thing if they see something from the booth.
On that kind of hit.
And he was slow getting up. The fact he was slow getting up and the type of hit that it was, I mean, it's a player safety issue, and so they have to get evaluated whether they want to or not. That's why the game was stopped.
First and 10. On the 23. White. Bullets right through. Takes him here to 15. Couple yards shy of the first. Gain of 8. He fumbles his way right down the middle of that Buffalo D.
And just to remind everybody, it's a league-wide thing. It's a player safety issue. There's a UNC, which is an unaffiliated neurotrauma consultant that every sideline has. And they're going to do the evaluation without any influence from the team or from the player. They're making an independent evaluation, and they'll decide what happens.
Garoppolo, 16-24, couple picks, 186 through the air, touchdown pass to Adams. White, spice ball, nice tackle made, flag thrown, dives on, and grabbed on the play by Rob. After Dane Jackson hit it, it looked like that was bang, bang. And we'll have to see exactly with the flag in tow here what they have deciphered.
Holding, offense, number 87.